Welcome back to Skylanders Spyro's Adventure. let's talk to T-Bone and activate the next chapter. It's just another, like, crypt area, so. The last one was fun. I actually had a lot of fun in that one.
Well, seeing as how you did help me recover the rest of my body, I suppose I could help you out. Alrighty, the skeleton key is down here in this crypt somewhere. And don't you worry, I won't run out on you this time. Just be sure you don't run too far ahead, or else... we might get separated. Well, guess I'll just wait out here then.
Now you can find a special hidden dragon.
Alright, so this one does feature zombies, but it also features these things. Ooh, babies. I think there's bigger versions of those, too.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger.
It's calling for a fire element person, which I will switch to in a moment. Okay, you can rotate this round to blow up each of the different parts. There's a rotting Robbie. Yeah, like it says, you can only kill them with a fire attack or by shooting with a kin. And they kind of just demonstrated the fire attack right there. And we're gonna blow up this wall. And there's a story scroll, but first let's kill all these enemies. Alright, that's everybody. And here's a story scroll.
The philosopher King Mortalanus, first lord of the undead, said, "While the living fear the undead, the opposite is not true. The undead are reasonable. They simply wish the living to stop, well, living. Where is the confusion? We will all be on the same team, eventually."
Alright. Oh, there's a treasure chest up there. Why can't she attack me? There's like a barrel in the corner there. There we go. That's weird. Yeah, we'll get to that eventually, I guess. I don't know if there's anybody else here. Oh look, it's Hex's sword again. It's kinda easy to find. Oh, here's the dragon treasure. Alright, so let's jump down here and grab her soul gem. Ooh, there's somebody else is there too. On the other side, I can't tell who that is though. Alright, so let's grab Hex's soul gem. And then we'll look at her trailer. Okay. So let's switch to a Fire Skylander. I'm gonna go with, Flameslinger. Yeah, I need to level him up a little bit. Alright, doesn't look there's anything else over here for us to deal with, so let's go over here. Actually, the fire's gonna help out because of the zombies. Bow and arrow. These guys are actually pretty annoying too. They like to snipe you out while you're dealing with other enemies. Pretty interesting dealing with them with flames. Oh man, I can't wait till I upgrade Flameslinger to where he can shoot 3 arrows at once instead of just one. Rotate that over there. Lock this in. There was a part over there that needed a key, which we'll get soon. Let's deal with this first though. Okay, and this one just needs to be pushed down. Oh, we're about to see what's gonna happen here. Yep. Now, those are particularly dangerous, as you probably could have guessed. Okay, there we go. So yeah, make sure to get rid of the punks first, because the rhubarb will turn back into a rhubaby or whatever it's called. Alright, and there's stuff over on that side. There's the key that we need. I guess that gate would be unlocked in a moment. Yeah, very good thing that we got rid of that punk, because he would have made those guys big. Oh boy. Yeah, see, and that guy's hiding behind here, so let's get him. Oh no! He came in here! There we go. He's gonna shrink back down. Alright, let's open this. My goal is to get around 3,000 gold pieces, treasures, whatever, for Flameslinger. Because that's when I can get the upgrade to the 3-arrow shot instead of just a single one. And the soul gem here is for Trigger Happy. That's actually a useful one too. Alright, let's take a look at Trigger Happy. Okay, let's deal with the rest of these, archers here. Once I pretty much get up to, 3,000 gold, I'll switch over to Sunburn. Zombies follow me over here. Or the Robbies, whatever they're called. Okay. Yeah, if you, oh wait. Wait, no, this is the right way. Okay. Lost my train of thought. Okay, if you don't have a fire Skylander, or if you're not near a cannon and they're there, you pretty much just have to play keep away with them. Because as far as I know, you can't kill them without fire. Well, the thing is, I've always had a fire Skylander, so. A tech gate. Okay, now we can go through there. Let's go through the tech gate first.
You'll need a tech.
And let's go with Drill Sergeant. Actually, wait. I mean, I'll probably use him, but let me see, check on the other ones, because I can't remember. I have legendary trigger happy. He's level 10, he's fine. He has a crap load of gold too, he has like 4,000. And where's the other one? Drobot. I think he's level 10 too, because I used... He was one of my most used ones, my first playthrough. Yeah, and I think Boomer is level 10 too. Seven. Okay, alright, I'll probably upgrade him a little bit, but let's just go with Drill Sergeant, because he's much lower level.
Skylanders of the Tech Element are stronger than the Jump.
Timed. Alright, I should probably pick up these skulls. I don't know what happens if you run out of time, because... Oop. Not this. And thankfully time stops for this animation, so... Kinda take your time with that. Alright. Darn, I was trying to beat that before it went up. Alright, so three more. Here it is. And we get the hat. I think you just kicked out if you fail the challenge.
Skylanders
of
the fire element are stronger.
That's like just a big halo. Looks pretty decent on some of these Skylanders. Alright, undead. Uh-oh. Oh, he's in trouble. We get him out of there. Let's go with...
All charged up.
Cinder. There we go. And I think there's one more. Yeah. It's like hiding. Oops. Oh, wait. I was trying to steal the. I'm gonna use that for Drill Sergeant. Okay. Go up there. Let's check what's down here, though.
You need an Earth Skyline.
Oh, it's an Earth Path. Alright, let's go with Bash.
To unlock this gift.
Alright. I'll check the other Earth ones later. I think Terrafin and Dinorang are level 10. Escape the maze. I don't know what he was planning, but... Now you can actually get a lot of experience points here. Perfect. I think it's a dead end. Wait, no. Oh, okay, that was it. That looks weird. It's just like a bone that goes through your skull. It looks kind of disturbing on certain ones and okay on others. Okay, objectives. Legendary treasure and a missing one treasure chest. Alrighty, let's move the cannon up front here. Ah, they dropped some more. Alrighty. Let's blow up this wall too. Switch over back to Cinder. Last wall, hopefully. Oh, what? The cannon, I guess the cannonball went over the gate. I thought it would land on them, but they died pretty quick anyway. Something hidden over here. Ah, yes, the legendary treasure. I want to grab it as her or somebody else. Eh. It's a lot of gold. Picking that up. Alright, so. Oh, we got some friends waiting for us up there. Okay. I did not mean to grab that, but it will. Okay, that opens that up, and I think that's the key, the keyhole. Wait, what am I missing here? Treasure chest. That's not that important. Stronger in this zone. Jeez, whenever I play this game, I always get interrupted. Anyway, let's, I don't even know what I was doing here. What are we doing? Ah, I was gonna get this. The dragon treasure. Okay, who was it that was, injured? I think it was Drill. Yeah, Drill Sergeant. Yeah. I'm gonna test out this item. I don't even know what it's called. Healing Elixir. Oh, wow, that's it? Jeez, I wish I used this earlier. Because, like, I was looking through my, like, figures and stuff like that. And have the magic items, like, separated from everything else. And I never really bothered with most of them except for the Dragon Treasure. And,
A secret treasure chest has appeared.
Sparks. I think I've used the boots, too. They, like, speed you up. But there's other ones, including one for, what do you call it? One for like increases your attack, one increases your defense. I never really had a use for them. I mean, well, I kind of forgot about them, so. But there's nothing on here. Alright, I can see the last treasure chest beyond this gate here. What's over there? Can't reach them from here. Oh, I need to get rid of these guys immediately. Come on, die! And then this one right here. Oh, jeez. See, that's how much damage that did. It took like almost 100 HP off of Drill Sergeant. There we go, they got rid of him. And if you notice, after you killed the punk, the, that clawed enemy or whatever, it's like wide open. Like while it's shrinking down to the baby size. Okay, I really need this cupcake. Alright, this needs to be pushed over and then rotated. I see how you get the last treasure chest, you have to rotate it down. Oh wait, it's blocked. Oops. And I did that too. There we go. I'm gonna fire here. Let's rotate this here. Open that. Wait, there's not even anything there. What was the point of that? Uh-oh. Okay, sure. Let's rotate this down. Oh, shoot. There's a zombie there. A Robbie. I keep calling them zombies. Well, they are zombies, but... The game... I just think Robbie is a funny name. Alright. Oh, wait. Let me switch him out and switch to... Sunburn. I need him to take out the zombies anyway, and he could always use more gold. There he is. Yeah, I didn't really drop anything in terms of experience points, which kind of sucks. Alright, we just gotta rotate this, and then, oh look, we have some Robbie friends waiting for us. Oh, that, okay, this is where we were here before. Oh wait, where'd they go? They were definitely here, right? No, I saw them. Oh boy, alright. Let's put in, Legendary Chop Chop for now. I'm gonna get rid of him immediately. If I remember this, this right, oh wait, that's it, never mind. I was gonna say there's more enemies coming in, but, maybe in a bit. He's about to level up this way. Good, he missed. He's about to get me too. Gee, the shield didn't hold up to that. Yeah, this is a really good spot for leveling up. Okay.
You found the skeleton key. This'll open the gates to the creepy citadel. Hey, but it also does this. Amazing, huh? Comes in pretty handy looking through keyholes. Oh, yeah. Save that for later.
Okay. I didn't get the enemy goal. Oh well. But I get everything else, so cool.
Okay, top floor. Ladies' lingerie, housewares, land of the living.
Ah, good gracious! What's your head doing attached to that key?
Well, it is a skeleton key, but a da. Anyway, with that all out of the way, we can leave for the creepy citadel anytime you're ready. What do you think? Okay, guess I'll just stand here with my head attached to this key.
Now you can find a special hidden dragon.
Alright, but yeah, we'll get to the creepy citadel in the next video. See you next time.